In Z direction, and then we say, okay, L, like this. Okay.
Okay.
This is one. And then we have another one. And we just again say, we just use L again.
Okay.
And then yeah, we can vary
both in one parameter.
Yes, so you just use the parameter two times. So one time it's positive direction, so Z max is L. And the other time it's in the negative direction, because the origin is here, so we put minus L to that direction. And I think this is how the dipole model is set up. Yeah, I'll check if I can give you a better optimization example.
Okay.
Yeah. okay, now we basically finish everything from one part of the course. So this was more or less the core module, the core training.
Yes.
Now it's a bit up to you. So there is a second part where we could start working on it. It has some advanced topics and some more workflows, but I think we will not have enough time for the workflow. But we can just start with advanced topics, or if you have something you think would be really interesting for you, we can see if we can talk about that. What do you prefer?
What the topic on the Excel? Can you zoom?
Yeah, sure.
Simulation, antenna simulation. Web guide.
So these two are like lectures again. It's about waveguide ports, but a bit advanced. And then there is an advanced overview over the mesh as well. Or if you want, I think you can choose between these two or one other workflow.